What is up, folks? Yes, I am interrupting this. I'm putting my own commercial in here because if they don't want to put ads on my content, I'll come up with my own ad. And with that being said, you can purchase stuff from off of this channel. If you look below, like if you're on a phone or if you're like on a computer, if you scroll down, you're going to see like things from Teespring. You'll see mask. You'll see t-shirts. You'll see mugs. You'll see hoodies and much more. If you go there and purchase that, I would really, really appreciate that. Only if you want to. Y'all know who I am. I'm not a good salesman. But if you wish to support me in another direction, in another way, you can purchase things off of that website right there through Teespring. All right? I really appreciate it, folks. Back to business. What's the dealio, folkios? This next song that I'm about to do right here is requested by some guy. That's it. No lead-in, no pre-commentary, no nothing. Just some guy. That's the name on there. New some guy, welcome to Patreon. I appreciate it, sir. Appreciate the support, all right? With that being said, this is Cold Chisel. You got nothing I want. We're getting ready to roll right on into it. Let me get this all set up, folks. And let's see here. And here you go. You got nothing I want. So, what do y'all got? Yeah, he is ticked off at somebody. So, in a case like this, I don't think there's no coming back. I don't think there's nothing you can do or say to get him back. He's done. No. Oh, man, I enjoy this, though. I mean, this is like not the ultimate, but this can be close to the ultimate. F you, forget you, you know. Done. It's over. I mean, Somebody must have really made him mad. There's a friend, a girlfriend. Somebody ticked this dude off. But no, the beat in here reminded me of, you know, taking care of business. That taking care of. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But besides that, the dude was straight to the point with what he was saying. And like I said, I don't just say you're not going. That's it. What I can see, though, I can say this. This seemed like definitely a song you would use, like back in the 80s, if a boyfriend broke up with a girlfriend or something like that and made her mad. I can just see her just this song being played while she's just tearing stuff up. And I'm not talking about necessarily his stuff, but like she's just mad in her room. She just, everything he ever did for her, she's ripping up pictures of them and she, you know, tearing up a teddy bear he gave her. I'm just saying that's what comes in my mind with this right there, like just completely mad. So, but yeah, it was really different. I didn't get a lead up to that. So, that's all I got to go by is what the song did for me. Some guy, why did you want me to listen to this song? What is the reason? What does this song mean to you? When this song came out, can you think of anything that was going on in your world that you can relate this song to? And whatever that is, share it with us. We like to hear memories and all that good stuff, all right? Leave it in the comments below after this video. Everybody else, y'all do the same. Answer those questions I asked them, all right? I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. What is going on, folks? Appreciate you guys watching. Do me a favor. If you're trying to get to the next reaction video that I did after this video, it's right here. But if you're trying to get to my own personal stuff where I do a lot of comedy things that make you laugh, can help brighten your day, then you click right here, all right? And if you want to subscribe to this channel, you forgot to get to know who I am first, though, right? Then you're going to click right here to lead you into this description. Make sure you hit the bell notifications to get notified anytime I post a video, all right? Let peace.